Welcome to British Biomedicine Institute. Today we will explore Bachelor of Vocational Courses, or B.VoC in paramedical, subjects, degree, admissions and their scope. Bachelor of Vocational Courses, or B.VoC, in paramedical and healthcare is a 3-year degree program. Paramedical medical health workers are associated with medical science whose work is to look after and treat patients within the hospital. Also, in the case of an emergency, the paramedical team is needed for medical assistance and people screening. B.VoC, in patient care management. The course envisages building an overall expertise in the student of managing patients with care, whether it's an inpatient or someone in the OPD or anywhere else in the hospital. Besides skills related to personal care of patients, basic nursing procedures, patient ambulation and handling, storekeeping, biomedical waste disposal, etc. B.VoC in radiology and medical imaging technology. It enables the students to reach their goal of pursuing a career in the field of radiology and imaging technology by understanding within the radiology setting. You will gain knowledge on the underlying scaffolds of imaging and principles of radiology and the effects of this area in the medical sector. B.VoC in operation theater technology. An operation theater technologist also helps the surgeon amid the surgical operations and looks after the drugs required for surgery, drapes, anesthetic gases, linen and their sterilization. The aim of the program is to teach and train candidates in operation theater technology and the management of operation theater along with handling a wide range of operating instruments including electronic and advanced equipment used in modern operation theaters. B.VoC, optometry. Optometrists are specially trained to meet the needs of people with the basic eye and vision care, particularly designed to examine the visual organs, provide health care by rectifying their impairments and barriers of sight. Successful graduates of the course get employment across both private and government sectors in areas such as eye clinics, optician showrooms, contact lens and ophthalmic lens industry, hospital eye department, optical shops, etc. B.VoC, medical laboratory technology. Medical technology is in a high summit all around the globe with ample opportunities. It is the root and stem of the entire healthcare management. In order to address the problems, the medical field employees should be fully fledged with trained medical knowledge and practice. B.VoC in hospital management. Hospital management deals with all activities related to the health service. With the growth of healthcare industry, there are various job opportunities available for hospital managers in India and abroad. A hospital administrator is overall in charge of administrative affairs of the hospital. B.VoC in cardiac care technology. Cardiac care technician assists physicians for heart surgeries. Cardiac technician work in a variety of setting including coronary care unit or Q, special care of patients with heart attack, unstable angina, and other cardiac conditions that require continuous monitoring and treatment. The job of a technician is to perform tasks that require less medical training before and during the procedure so doctors can focus on the results of the test. B.VoC, dialysis technology. The 3-year graduate program provides students with the opportunity to study the principles of dialysis, basic medical science of the kidney, fluid and electrolyte balance, hematologic aspects, infectious diseases, dialysis systems and equipment, vascular access to circulation, blood chemistry, complications of renal failure, psychosocial aspects and an overview of peritoneal dialysis and renal transplantation. As the number of renal patients increases, there is huge demand for dialysis technicians to practical, implication and theoretical awareness. To pursue B.VoC in paramedical and health care at British Biomedicine Institute, the candidate should follow the following eligibility criteria. Dash. Candidates must have qualified his her 12th class with a recognized Indian board. Students should have studied physics, chemistry and biology in 12th class board examination. Candidates must have secured a minimum of 50% in their 12th class board examination. The course curriculum of B.VoC is industry-based, which contains about 40% general medical education or in theory and 60% vocational training or in practical components at government private hospital. This means that apart from studying the regular curriculum, all students need to undergo hospital training or project work for at least 4 to 8 weeks in every semester. Thank you for showing interest in British Biomedicine Institute skilled postgraduate and graduate medical degree programs. For more information, please visit our website named as British Biomedicine Institute. Hope you have gained a lot of clinical information through this presentation. Please like, share, subscribe British Biomedicine Institute channel. Good luck. Goodbye.